I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dark Souls Remastered. I came up back from Lost Isolith up here to grind. I'll show the grind I've been doing. I came up here, did a little bit to bring the pyromancy flame up to level 10 or plus 10. We needed 14,000 to go up to plus 11. So we're up to 50,000 because it goes up to plus 15. I want to max it out. Now, I'm not gonna grind all the souls out here though. I was mostly grinding this area to get green titanite shards. And, also large toe. There's another one. I mean, the poison is very mild, so we can just tank it as long as you're not taking extra damage. Using the run attack, run and light attack, it does an overhand. It's similar to the heavy attack. But it doesn't hit as hard. This is the heavy attack. 309, and the running light attack, 281. But of note, the running light attack makes you go faster through the swamp, so you do a final closing on the distance and you go faster. Here. Now there's the option of going up that way and taking that bonfire up there, but I'll just run back here. Coming at me. do. Alright, so, recording crash. But we're on our way out. Coming anyway. See you. Talk to her.
A mere undead, yet you can see me.
Yep.
Fascinating. I am Quelana of Izalith. I am not often revealed to walkers of flesh. You have a gift. Are you too one who seeks my pyromancy? Like
yes.
Salomon?
Who's Salomon, but yes.
Yes, of course. It should be expected. Very well. You shall be my pupil. But to pursue my pyromancy, you must give something up.
Like what?
Are you prepared to do this?
Yes. $10,000. Yeah, okay, let's get all the things.
Whatever you do, do not crack and go hollow.
We're not done.
Lest my time spent on you be wasted.
We're not done. Thank you.
was expecting you. Let us begin.
Next one. Okay. We're at 15. Wait, what's this?
Now go. Whatever you do, do not crack and go hollow, lest my time spent on you be wasted.
Yeah, I need more. 19. It's gonna get real expensive. Interesting. Actually, let's compare. Recording crashed again, but let's try to get out of here. Maybe it's this area. I don't want to go up this way. So it's not here. This is the way. Okay, good. Thank you. third one? Or fourth? I think there's only three. Yet. This should last long enough for our intended purpose here. Got what we wanted. It was the Firekeeper soul. We'll come back here when we're ready. Here we go. Specifically, you've got nothing left for me, right? Thank you, I'm gonna need more of those.
Smith some mighty weapons with one of those.
You could.
Why not lend it to me?
Sure.
Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started.
So. A basic longsword, I guess. Wait. Okay, we're gonna give this one. Thank you.
get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
One run of the place.
Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
Here you go.
Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward. Only later.
Okay. This way. Your sword. Thank you. Fine. I guess we'll do a regular sword. Item, a few things we haven't bought yet. Wait, I might have options here. Let's see. $3,000 for a bastard sword? Just go regular.
Thank you.
Is that worth it? I think so. How do I make it higher than plus 5? You to make me another one? I don't think so.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Set. Decent enough looking weapon.
Oh,
I see you in there.
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge. No matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So, here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed.
I'll open it for you. But not right away. Our next step is the catacombs. Going the wrong way.
Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
Yeah, you've got nothing left. I bought everything already.
Oh, hello there. You've been a stranger these days.
Why? What spectacular pyromancy? Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it.
I see. I suppose I was mistaken. In any case, I definitely trust you. Apologies, my friend. Forget that I said anything.
I hope that makes him not die. Because if I tell him about it, he goes to try to find it and hollows.
Goodbye then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare.
Don't you dare go hollow.
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Only one more now. If you have the heart for it.
There you are, Lord Trek.
Ah, hello there. I have your reward. Please, accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now. You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
Okay. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Yeah, we don't absolutely need fire resist for where we're going, so let's see. Sword is much lighter. in the Zui Ender again. Okay, so can we do it from here? Or do we need to do it from here? Yeah. Armor. We can, but we'll need more Titanite shards. I guess with that, it's long enough for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it. And see you in the next one. Take care.